is the CB position selector knob, and then this is the CB rocker handle slot. You can put the handle here inside the bolt, and then this is the rocker handle interlocking red button. If you will not push this red button, you cannot insert the rocker handle. And then this is the CB position indicator. You can check if the position is rock out or rock in. You can check on this indicator. And then inside the second label, you can check, you can view the SF6 circuit breaker. This is the SF6 circuit breaker inside the cubicle. In the first label, you can check here the voltage presence indicator, if there is a power or if the cubicle is live, this indicator will lit. And then this is the earth control switch, so you can check here the status of the earth, if on or disconnected. You can check or you can operate the earth switch on this panel. And then this is the potential transformer control switch. Not all of the cubicle has this potential transformer. Most of the cubicle has is only the incoming or the power supply cable has the potential transformer control switch and also our transformer. For actual reference, please watch this video.